Website I'm looking to build. I'm looking to build a website. So I play professional basketball, mainly internationally overseas. And I have a lot of content as far as like videos, photos, highlight videos, game film. And I'm looking to just create one website where, you know, people can go to, be easier to send out my content, in just one location. So I'm really looking forward to bringing that to life and just bringing it all together.
All right, awesome. Well, we'll certainly do that. Hopefully, we'll give you the right tools to get you sorted. Okay, so let's get started. So the first thing you need to do in your WordPress dashboard there, if you click on My Site in the top left-hand corner there, if you click on that, and then let's create a site. Hit create a site, and I'll talk you through all of the processes and things that you need to do, and the kind of like the thought process of how to best approach this kind of thing. So yeah, let's get cracking. So do you have a domain in mind that you'd like to use?
Yes. The domain is my Instagram name, kind of like my slogan, but Taylor Brown Never Stops.
Yeah, cool. Okay. Well, let's see if it's available. Let's type it in and let's see what's coming up.
All right.
Taylor Brown Never Stops.
All right.
Okay, cool. TaylorBrownNeverStops.com. Yes. It's available. Hurrah. That's like the first win.